here on WWE Saturday Morning Slam. Josh Matthews ringside this morning with our Truth. I'd love to hear your opinion on Darren Young and Titus O'Neil.
What's brackish?
Arrogant.
That's the primetime players. Very arrogant.
Well, what will Jimmy thinks about the primetime players? More on that in a second.
And our opponent, Josh, by the way, 412 pounds. Tyson Kidd and Tuesday Gabriel.
Again, we wish you a good morning here on WWE Saturday Morning Slam. So an opportunity here for Tyson Kidd and Justin Gabriel, a very fast-paced duo. So tag team action this morning on WWE Saturday Morning Slam. It'll be Darren Young, it appears.
He has an afro pick in his head.
Well, Darren Young to... quote him, says he likes to keep the afro fresh.
Freaking fresh.
And we are doing Little Dandy this morning. Nice takedown by Darren Young on Tyson Kidd.
Are you doing Little Dandy?
Little Dandy. I'm sure if you've been in the ring with all four of these individuals.
You're right about that, Josh. You're in for a good match right now with these four gentlemen, man. Primetime players, you got to keep your eyes on these guys, man, because they got a bunch of tricks in store for you.
They also have huge aspirations, those are goals, here in WWE. They want to be tag team champions.
You think I know what aspirations mean?
Oh, you didn't know what brash meant.
You thought I was saying something about aspirin or anacin or something like that? I know what aspirations is. That's an aspiration.
That's Darren Young overpowering Tyson Kidd, but Kidd with athleticism gets the best of Darren Young.
Tyson Kidd is the quicker of the four in the ring.
So these two teams, Truth. Which team would you buy stock in? The primetime players or Justin Gabriel and Tyson Kidd who's in the ring right now?
Justin Gabriel and Tyson Kidd. All the way. I will put the house on that.
Do you care to elaborate? Why do you have so much faith in Tyson Kidd and Justin Gabriel?
Because these guys have more quickness. They're level-headed thinking. You know, they don't have to cheat.
And you see counters like that. Tyson Kidd.
And that's what they're made of. Quick, deep arm tracks.
And for Darren Young and Titus O'Neil, they feel that they are already at that next level here in WWE, that they deserve more.
You know, I don't take nothing from the primetime players, you know, tremendous athletes.
How about this athleticism from Justin Gabriel, standing moonsault, the kick out of two by Darren Young.
Now you see why I've been in the house on these guys. Primetime players, definitely the powerful team.
You saw the look of concern on the face of Titus O'Neil. Smart, though, here by Darren Young, not kicking out, knowing that he had made the tag to Titus O'Neil. Allowing O'Neil to almost get the jump on Justin Gabriel.
Nobody's home.
Titus O'Neil, the big deal. You're going to see Gabriel try to keep the new man off balance.
And he's using his power. Justin Gabriel cannot compete with the power. Wow, did you see that? Feels like a sack of rats.
Now here comes Mr. No Days Off, Darren Young.
As he steps on top of him.
They went for that big combination maneuver there, and Justin Gabriel able to roll out of the way. So the window of opportunity now open for Gabriel and Tyson Kidd as the primetime players look to regroup.
And they have to capitalize on this if they want to win this match. Nice. Nicely done.
Great teamwork by Gabriel and Kidd. Don't take your eyes off of Tyson Kidd on the outside.
Did I tell you these guys?
Well, two for one, and Gabriel and Kidd are rolling this morning on WWE Saturday Morning Slam.
All right, try this print teaser. We'll be back after this.
Into the swine.
Here on Saturday Morning Slam, it's the primetime players. Matters against Tyson, Kid, Justin Gabriel, Josh Matthews ringside with R-Truth, who throughout the break had a conversation with little Jimmy about what they're going to do with the rest of their Saturday. It's very intriguing.
Did I not tell you you got to keep your eyes on the primetime players?
No, you were talking to little Jimmy the entire commercial break.
You got to go to
the movies, the amusement park. Great Saturday plan for you and little Jimmy.
Little Jimmy said, yo, Truth.
And this is how the primetime players are able to turn things around here. Tyus O'Neal up in to the official, picking the angle of Tyson Kidd. And Tyus O'Neal just unraveling Tyson Kidd.
Right now, Tyson Kidd needs to get out of the ring and make the tag adjustment with the fresher guy.
Very astute observation by R-Truth is Tyson Kidd.
Stoop.
In a bad way here.
Well, stoop.
Astute.
Salute you too.
Fresh man in off the tag. This may do it here. Young with the tight cover, and Tyson Kidd barely gets the shoot out of two. Another cover here by Darren Young, another kick out.
See, the game plan of the primetime players is to wear Tyson Kidd down, and right now they're doing a good job of that.
Is that why you see multiple covers? Because it forces Tyson Kidd to use all that energy just to pick out.
Exactly. Now you get that, Josh.
Well, little Jimmy whispered something in my ear. Potential submission maneuver here by Darren Young.
That's my little Jimmy.
Look of concern on the face of Tyus O'Neal and Justin Gabriel moments ago. Very evenly matched back and forth tag team match we've seen this morning here. In truth, at the beginning of this one, you picked Tyson Kidd, Justin Gabriel to secure the victory. You want to change that pick now?
No, of course not. Never change that.
And now Tyus O'Neal. Confidence perhaps building as Tyson Kidd basically in jail all the way on the other side of the ring there.
And sometimes that confidence can go the wrong way, Josh.
Well, really, that's what's allowed the primetime players to excel here in WWE is all the confidence that they've shown.
What's allowed the primetime player to excel, Josh, is the trickery that they do.
Fair point.
See, overconfidence right now. Keep taking his eye off his opponent. Now he's a 3-point stand. Nobody's home. I'm not telling you, Josh.
To your point, Tyus O'Neal took too much time.
Overconfidence.
Allowed Tyson Kidd to get out of the way, but can Tyson Kidd get all the way back to the other side of the ring and make the tag to Justin Gabriel? The high flyer wants in. Here comes this Cardone days off, and he gets to Kidd in time to stop the tag from being made.
Right now, Tyson
got some back.
He dug down deep.
The Daredevil with the springboard, and now Justin Gabriel turning the momentum of this match over. Gabriel misses high, doesn't miss low.
Tricky in his own.
Now Justin Gabriel trying to put away Gary Young here. Innovative offense, shoulders down, and Tyus O'Neal sends in defeat, breaks things up in 2.5.
He smelled defeat.
Kidd able to hold on. Much to the
chagrin of the ring right now.
Of Tyus O'Neal, two legal men in the ring right now. What if Justin Gabriel and Tyson Kidd have planned here? Superstars in the ring and the superstar ringside aren't true.
Hey, I just bet the house on this. I'm diddle dandy right now.
As Justin Gabriel and Tyson Kidd. Just fireworks and explosive offense from these two. And it all unraveled right here for the primetime players. Out goes Tyus O'Neal. Now watch this. First Gabriel with the moonsault. And then Truth, how about Tyson Kidd following it up?
Nice springboard elbow. That sealed the deal right there.